steps up on something to hump. Ooh. Word to your moms, I came to drop bombs. I got more rhymes than the Bible's got songs. And just like the prodigal son, I return. Anyone stepping on me, you'll get burned. Cause I got lyrics, but you ain't got none. If you come to battle with a shotgun. But if you do, you're a fool, cause I do to the death. China's got to make you take your last breath. I got the skill, come get your food. Cause when I shoot, they get my shoot, they kill. I can make it down, I can make it down. So get out your seat and jump around.
Welcome home, Nick. I know you don't want to talk right now, but I still wanted to congratulate you. Peak Performance has given you an invite to your third Royale event, the Kingmaker. Only the best drivers around the globe have been invited to claim the title of the Ultimate King, and you are one of them. The event is going to be held in Tokyo. Despite all that has happened, I am still proud of your achievements and wish you a great race weekend. Everything you've worked for has been building up to this. I'll be rooting for you from the sidelines. Keep a cool head as always, and you'll have everything you could have ever asked for. Godspeed, Eden.
It's getting as serious as a heart attack out there today. We are seeing some vicious dogfights. The fact is that this is a showdown, and it's bringing that out in these guys, because we're gonna cut the field down to just one winner, and that winner is gonna take it out, folks. That's just two.
Yeah.
just like Nick Cooper is having no problem with the tracks out there. The guy just squared away win number one at the Kingmaker Showdown. And I'm saying it doesn't look like he's got plans to slow down. Good work, my man. Okay, as I was saying. Hey!
Thank you.
oh man, what do you guys think about what has been going on today? It's just been off the chain, right? Who has been watching Nick Cooper out there? Yeah, the way he's going, he must be looking to get this Kingmaker showdown wrapped up ASAP. Hold up, what is that? Did someone lose their people up here? No? Nobody? Well, might be Eames' people then. Gotta ask him about it later.
Oh, Yeah. race before. Folks, check out that group of drivers. We're in for a wild
Thanks for coming. You really didn't need to. So it's finally happening then, huh? What if I told you it doesn't need to go down like this? I couldn't stand the idea of rigging a race. I mean, everything I've been working against and the only way out is to do the very thing I despised? Nah. If I'm going to get out of this, I'm going to do it on my own terms. So here's the deal. A fair race, you and I, all cards on the table, no rigging, no nothing. If I win, I collect the betting money and we do things just like I planned. But if you win, I'll make you the new manager.
You just won the Kingmaker, Nick. Unless you already spend it all, you got more money than I could ever make back legitimately. By making you the next manager, you can clean it out in your own way.
This is the only way we can do this fair and square. Are you in?
Yeah, give me one of those monsters, man. Thanks.